I am here with the American Red Cross in Levittown, Pennsylvania, in Bucks County. Behind me, about 48-unit apartment complex has burned. Dozens and dozens of residents displaced. The Red Cross is assisting them, meeting in a leasing office right now, and they're assessing their needs, what kind of things they might need. They have a place to stay. If they don't have a place to stay, we're going to work with them to find them a place to stay, provide them with food and clothes and other supplies.